eventually. And what that means is you're going to have to fight. Here he goes.
Good old-fashioned Donnybrook here. And takes him down with authority.
He was in control of this bout from the get-go and takes him down to finish it off. Not much doubt who the winner is of this fight. Watch it and now listen.
And the crowd back alive here inside the stadium. The gloves are back on, the buckets are strapped back in, and we still got a game to play here with an upcoming face-off. The Vikings win the face-off. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. And now it's grabbed by Zahorna. Along the half wall with the puck. Sends it out front. And that caroms off a twig in front of the net. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Way too much congestion blocks that. Takes the feed at the point. Lets the wrist fly. Taken by Harrington. Taken along the wall by Havelock. Up along the wing. Sokolov's going to play it against the half wall. Puck picked up by Kachula. The Vikings take it along the wing. Adirondack's got the puck against the half wall. Oh, what a heads up play to poke it away. Loose puck battle along the boards. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Moves it to Archibald. He scores! Adirondack's got the position that every coach loves, the lead.
Then you can use your bench. Then you can use all of the combinations you might think will work for you. You've got a little bit of a cushion with a one-goal lead.
They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Slides it to Kostelec. Adirondacks gain possession along the boards. Moves it over to Severin. Moves the puck along the half wall. Slick feed. Adirondacks got the puck inside the defensive zone. Steps inside the line. Feeds it down low. And that's broken up. Burlington's got a hold of it against the wall. Here they come inside the neutral zone. They got a pair on a 2-on-1. Turned aside with a glove by Lindbergh. And the puck stopper hangs on to get a breather here for the team.
Hetherington's trying to change a few things up. This pointless streak is starting to nag at him.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. Adirondack's up one zip. Good heads-up defensive play as he extends the stick. Takes the feed. Bank pass feed. And he slides it quickly to Fadoon. Denies him! The Hawks take it along the wall. Manages to hang on. Puck grab by Whitman. And now he angles it across to Rubens. Hammers it on net. Turned aside with the glove by Lindbergh. Here in the back half of this period, Adirondacks ahead 1-0. Burlington's got it and they're on the attack. Puck exits the zone. And now it's grabbed by Sokolov. And he slides it quickly to Rubens. Burlington's moving it along the wing. Quick feed to Sokolov. Oh, love the defensive stick work there to poke that one away. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. Burlington's got it against the boards. Adirondack's got the puck in their own end. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Burlington's got a hold of it along the wall. Down the right wing and into the offensive zone. Adirondack's got it in their own zone. Handles the puck. Excellent use of the stick as he knocks that one away. Picked up along the wall by Sokolov. The Hawks move it ahead. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. Takes a shot. Comes up with the stop. Lindbergh's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around. It's the shift gets long. This helps.
Here in the later stages of this period, 1-0 the score. The Hawks win it. Takes the puck at the point. Denies him with the save. Lindbergh's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
And both centers glide into the dot as a faceoff set to resume. The Hawks take possession off the faceoff. The Vikings slide it through center. Nice feed. And that goes off a player. Now a quick pass to Archibald. Burlington's gained possession. Gains the zone from the right side. And he takes the feed. Lindbergh's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly off top of that, James, he needed a cover there.
Zahorn has won the faceoff. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. And with that, the first period comes to an end. Both teams will have a chance to get a breather, and they'll be back on the ice with period number two in not too long. Well, the first 20 is in the books. Let's see what this second period offers. Second frame is underway as the puck is dropped. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
Burlington's got to sharpen up their play. They turned the puck over too many times in that first period. Probably pretty lucky to only be trailing by one.
Grabs it in his own end. Quick pass to Fadoon. Picked off in the offensive end. Cuts to the paint.
That's money for the goalie. They love those saves. Snaring a glove shot. Dead center. Slot. Finish.
We're still in the early stages of this period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Burlington's got the puck against the boards. Pass broken up. Puck scooped up by Haralyk. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. Adirondack's got the puck along the boards. Oh, look at this chance! Olsen sliding the puck behind the net. And that's stopped by Sogard. Battle along the wall. Adirondack's got it now. And no luck on that pass attempt. Picking up steam in the offensive zone. Simple stop. Time left here in this frame. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Burlington's won the draw. They take possession here in the open ice. From the right wing, he moves into the middle. Takes the pass from the left wing. Takes it into the slot. Lindbergh's gonna pounce on it, and he'll take the whistle.
He's usually a pretty conservative goaltender anyway, and so the opportunity to kill the play, he's going to take it.
Both teams gliding into position, and the official set to drop the puck. Snatches the puck with the two centermen locked up. Here's a short pass to Gajula. Through the neutral zone and into the offensive end. Here's a great use of the stick right there to poke it away. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. Control the puck against the wall. frozen up. The Vikings get a hold of the puck in their own end. Devane's moving it ahead. Throws it in. The Hawks scoop it up along the boards. Sends a pass over. Moves it to Wedman. The Vikings get a hold of the puck in their own end. Not able to connect. Puts it on net. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Through center along the wing. Poked away in the neutral zone by Legare. That's a big time hit on the wall.
It is, James. I love the way he used the angle. He took away all the ice. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
Legardet's crossed the line and is on the attack now. Keeps hold of the puck. Let's get the call. The Hawks have been penalized holding the call. Unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
Power play and penalty kill go a long way to determining what your team's going to be like. This is the power play's first chance. We'll see if they can get on the board.
They fight for it along the boards. Adirondack's got the puck along the wall. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Takes the feed from the left side. Burlington's got the puck at center. Dumps it in. Adirondacks gain possession along the boards. Can't connect on the pass. Moves it out quickly. Adirondacks got the puck inside the defensive zone. On the attack along the boards. Slides the puck down low. Can't make the connection on the pass. So Hornets looking to make something happen here in the corner. Here's an opportunity to clear the zone. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, it's their job. Get it down the ice. Get off the ice. Get some new people out there.
Scooped up along the wall by Archibald. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. And a successful clearing attempt. Adirondack's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Goaltender covers it up, and we'll get a reset here. Another face-off looming here on this power play. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone.
Wedman's ready to go.
Burlington's got a chance to work the transition game now, shorthanded. Puck cleared from the defensive end. Adirondack's got it behind the net. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Oh, what a save in front!
Tracked that puck really well. The puck gets past to the slot, and he has to make the save on a dangerous chance.
Here in the late goings of the period, we got a tie game. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Good stop by Sogard. Takes a shot. Oh, and another beauty stop right there. Sogard's going to slow things down and up for the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Both teams are set. We'll drop the puck here. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And he takes the dish. From the left side, takes it at center. The Vikings take possession in the defensive end. That pass goes a little sideways. Moves the puck. Can't catch up to the pass. Up the neutral zone now. Moves it quickly over to Poulin. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Burlington's got it along the wall. Here's a chance. Gets a skate on that one to deny them. Well, there you go. Two periods down, one more to go, at least for now, right? Third period just around the corner. This one's still deadlocked as we are now underway here in the third. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Sokolov. And now he moves it quickly to Joseph. Takes the feed. Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. Here's a shot. Turned aside with a glove by Sogard. Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Burlington's got a hold of the puck. Pass right back. Burlington's in transition. Broken up in the neutral zone by Olsen. The Hawks get a hold of the puck in the open ice. Canoe's been brought down, and we're going to get a penalty here. There's the old expression, the ice being tilted. What about the whistle?
It feels like it, but the reason it's tilted is one team's committing all the penalties. In this case, as you can tell, it's the home team.
Another special teams opportunity for both sides. The man advantage unit is back to work again.
Coaches have been on these guys to get more traffic in front of the goaltender to see if they can do it.
Zero fear on this guy's part as he blocks it. Nice job to escape the zone. Adirondack's got a hold of it against the wall. Can't get it to go. And it's a quick pass to Poulin. Takes the pass. Makes the save. Got the puck along the boards. Oh, and a good textbook hit there. A little dipsy doodle, and he loses possession of the puck.
You can sure tell when a player starts to press. Holds onto the puck just a little bit too long, tries a play that really isn't there.
Into the offensive end now. Moves it to the middle, and that's stopped. Gambles on the poke check, and it pays off. Sogard's gonna give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck. Special teams so important. Can they capitalize on this power play here with a faceoff? So Hornets won the draw here and they'll go on the attack. Great heads up play in the defensive zone. One last gas to make something happen on this power play. Adirondacks cross the line and on the attack. And he regains control of the puck.
Sokolov's up and ready to join the play.
Quick pass to Kajula. And that's just out of reach. Moves the puck across to Sokolov. And he slides it quickly to Hetherington. And now he tries to get it across to Lucchini. Great poke check on the reach. The Vikings have it against the wall. Penalty coming up. Ready to go on the attack. Moves the puck behind the net. Surprise, surprise, surprise. This fan base, not exactly a fan of the call, right?
No, you can hear their frustration. They've had it with the official, and the players are losing it, too.
To the face-off circle, they'll send the man advantage unit out again.
If you can find a way to get a power play goal here, you can change the momentum of this game. They haven't got one yet tonight, and you find yourself starting to press when you don't score.
Adirondack's got it from behind the net. Here's a short pass to Poulin. Moves the puck to Archibald. Drives to the paint. And they won't connect on that one. Hammers a shot. And a beautiful stop by the glove. Can they capitalize on this power play? Here comes the faceoff. Burlington's got it in the defensive zone. Puck cleared from the defensive end. Adirondack's got a hold of the puck now. Here they come up along the wing. Hangs onto the puck. Denied by the goaltender. And another save!
Bang, bang, two unbelievable stops. One right after the other. He's got no help in from anyone in front of him. He's got to do it all himself.
Lucchini's gliding in for the faceoff as this penalty kill will continue. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Burlington's moving it up the ice. Puck dumped in. Adirondacks gain possession along the boards. Passes ahead from the right side. Moves it to Archibald. And that pass doesn't go. And the puck's kicked free. Battle ensues for that loose puck along the boards. Takes that pass back at the point. And he slides it quickly to Lizotte. There he is on the redirect. And he stopped that one. They are really feeling it now here in the O-zone. And they get the puck out. Adirondack's got the puck along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Poulin. Adirondack's got the puck along the wall. Quick feed to Sohorna. And that's off target as it hits a body. Burlington's PK unit gets their man out of the box.
Now the pressure ramped up on the penalty kill there as they go into that last power play tied. They do a really nice job. They keep the game knotted as the power play wasn't able to cash in.
Now a quick pass to Hauerluck.
Frustrating night for the offensive players on both teams. Plenty of chances, not much production. The goals are not there, the chances are, and you have to try and dig away for one chance that might make the difference.
And now he moves it quickly to Devane. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Lizotte. Grabs the puck. He'll need more than that to beat him.
Solgaard's not had many moments to breathe tonight. He's faced a heck of a lot of dangerous chances, been busy from almost the opening drop of the puck, and he's given his team a chance to win.
Quick pass to Severin. Long reach breaks up the momentum. And it's a quick pass to Thompson. Denies him on the slapper. Lindbergh's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Here in the late goings of the period, we are all tied up in this one. Burlington's won the faceoff. No one home on that play. From the point, they take control of it. Oh, Lennon, perfectly, what a save! Here's a short pass to Reinke. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. The Hawks have it from their own end. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll be forced to tag up. The Vikings get a hold of the puck along the boards. Moves it to Sohorna. Oh, what a save by Sogard. The Hawks move it in. Final minute to go here in the third. And the puck's not loose. Great defensive effort with the stick. Sends it out in front. Oh, he comes up with a stop. Can't make it work. Oh, good swat of the puck to knock it down. Picked up along the boards by Sohorna. And he takes the feed. Skates to the crease. Taken along the wall by Archibald. The Hawks scoop it up along the boards. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Here's a shot. Makes a save as that goes off the glove. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. There's the whistle. We've got an offside. Looks like lineups are set and they're ready to get things back underway. Burlington's won the draw in the neutral zone. And with that, we are heading to overtime. Get those OT picks in on social media, and we will see if we can find a winner next. Who'll be the hero? Will there be a zero? Overtime, set to go. We're going to get ourselves a hero tonight or what? It's overtime, and the clock is ticking. Poked away in the offensive zone by Zahorna. One-time blast, and that doesn't reach the net. Burlington's in now. Here's a chance. Gets in front of it.
Effective save there. You make the stop, yes, but that puck's in the corner where there's no danger now.
And he takes the pass. Burlington's got the puck. Grabbed along the board by Hetherington. Play whistle dead. Penalty coming up.
Oh, that's a tough penalty to take in overtime. You've got to hope your penalty killers can stretch this game out.
The Hawks send out their man advantage unit at a most critical time of the game.
What an opportunity this is. A power play in overtime to put this thing away.
And the puck is cleared to a safer spot. Burlington's got possession of the puck. From the left wing, takes the feed. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Adirondacks, penalty killers get a hold of it. Good clearing attempt to breathe. Burlington's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Great reach with the poke check by Archibald. To the point. Sends the pass over. Glove save made by Lindbergh. Covers it up. We'll get a stoppage in play. Just moments away from the resumption of this power play. They're ready to drop the puck here for this faceoff. Devane's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Archibald. Takes a shot, and he says no! Nice pass. Burlington's through center and now in the offensive end. Adirondack's got the puck shorthanded. They get it out of the defensive end. The Hawks have it now. Great heads-up play to poke it away in the offensive end. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. That's blocked by Lindbergh. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Power play set to roll on as the centers get ready for the faceoff. The Vikings win it in the defensive zone. And they get the puck out of the danger zone. Burlington's got a hold of it against the wall. The Hawks fail to score, and overtime rolls on.
What an opportunity missed there, James. Power play in overtime. They can't cash in, and we go back to even strength.
Picked up along the wall by Hauerluck. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Adirondacks looking to break out. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Burlington sliding the puck behind the net. Handles the pass. Receives the pass. Oh, what a stop! Scooped up along the wall by Zahorna. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. And there's the save. Slides the puck over. Thunderous collision along the boards. Chance to win it. Oh, what a save!
to Olsen.
That pass doesn't go. Puck battle along the boards. Grabs it in his own end. And it's kicked away. Skips out of the battle along the boards, and here we go. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Poked away by Thompson. Back to the point it goes. And that caroms off a body in the lane. Goalie with a stop.
He's on it. Good chance, but he's able to glove that shot.
A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. The Vikings win the draw. That pass doesn't go. Slick feed. Levels him with the hit. Larson's crossed the line and gained the zone. Takes the feed. Up along the wing. Burlington's got a hold of it along the wall. Quick pass to Hauerluck. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Working the puck deep inside their own end. They're picking up steam through the neutral zone. Hauerluck's got it against the boards. The Vikings gain control of the puck. To the low slot! And puts it just wide!
The goalie was late reacting. If that puck hits the net, I think it's in.
Oh, and he just gets a piece of it. Great extension on the play. Enters the offensive zone from the left. Looking to end it! And scores!
Man, he wrapped up a lot of firsts there, James. His first career playoff goal. His first overtime winner in his rookie season. What an unbelievable night for the kid.
Is there a better tradition than this one that defines the sport?
Depends which side of the line you're in.
Yeah.
But really, I mean, it's an unbelievable way for the series to end, where the winning team and the losing team respect each other's efforts.
Well, that brings the night to an end, and we will say goodbye here from ringside from all of us here at EA Sports. My name is James Cebulski. I got to get to bed. See ya.